have a list showing us the signs of CTEs, and would love for you if you can walk myself and the viewers at home through some of these signs. Tell me a little about this and the connection with CTE.
Sure. So if you've seen some of the videos of some of the retired NFL athletes, they will describe all these symptoms, difficulty thinking, so cognitive issues. Impulsive behavior. I've seen videos of players, a football player running through a glass door. Just he was so impulsive and he didn't remember doing it. Depression or apathy is very common. Mood disorders, short-term memory loss, emotional instability. They go from very highs to lows. A lot of them involved in substance abuse and drugs. Aggression. And eventually suicidal thoughts. You think of Mike Webster and Junior Seau, two athletes in the NFL that committed suicide. So it's a very devastating disease.
And we see the suicide rate in athletes who suffer from CTE is very high because, like we discussed, it changes your personality and you have no control over it, correct?
Right. That's correct. They're younger patients than something like Alzheimer's disease. There's much more of an emotional aspect to it, the depression, the rage, the anger, the frustration, and it leads to basically there's no other decision except for ending your life.
And one of the things you had actually mentioned was that we're seeing this starting very young, in high school, even with sports.
There's been changes in autopsies and brain pathology of younger athletes who have some findings consistent with CTE, which are these tau deposits in certain parts of the brain. Very young ages. Mm-hmm. That's pretty scary.